Oh, I'm sorry, my hands, they must be cold.
Yeah.
So, how was your day?
It was fine. Yeah.
What did you do?
Well, not much really. This morning I helped Nana do her shopping. She struggles to reach things from the top shelves now. Then I cooked her lunch. Then we just watched TV.
You're watching TV? So the reason you didn't answer my call was you were watching TV with your Nana. What did you watch?
Nothing, really.
Oh, come on. You must watch something. You can't just watch nothing, can you?
We watched Coronation Street.
On a Tuesday? In the afternoon? I don't think it's on then, is it?
It was a rerun.
Oh.
What is it?
A rerun. Do you want to know what I did today? So, I got really early and I ran into work. I got there really early, even before Jeff. And I got in, I walked in, and they were like, "Simon, how long have you been there?" And I said, "I never left." Oh, I got you something. Oh, I'm only joking. Come on. Come on then. Open it. Open it! Aww. Isn't that beautiful? Are you gonna try it on?
I'll leave it. Just for special occasions. Thank you, Simon.
You fucking looking at him? If I see you look at a fucking other guy
you're
again.
You're such a fucking. Oh! You're just like your father!
I'm gonna go get some ice cream. I'll be back in a minute. Emma!
Must have been in a hurry earlier. Found this. It's the necklace I bought you. You must have left it there by mistake. Can I come in?
Sorry, Simon, I'm busy.
Okay. I could come back later.
Simon, stop!
Look. I think we need to talk. I've been thinking. I'm so lucky to have you.
Actually, Simon, I think I need to get away from what...
No one ever talked to me in the way you did. You spoke to me.
I've always wanted to travel.
You were different. You talked to me. I just love you so much. You're just so...
I hate you.
Beautiful. Don't worry. You're gonna make an amazing mother.